Thank you. That's so sweet of you. Did you feel the energy in the room drop? We lost an audience member. Now there's only 7. Anyway, welcome to the first ever Uncut Clips of the Week talent show. Yeah. I mean, the excitement is in the air as these people compete for the title of the best uncut talent. There should be applause on that. Yeah, that's what we need, a warm up guy. Currently, I am the best uncut talent in the room, though, just to let you know. Yeah?
You're circumcised.
Oh, no, but I was talking about just talent. Yeah, you're talking about the other thing. You're circumcised too, because you're Jewish. Let's kick things off with our very first group, all the way from Sweden. I think you're going to like them.
So say may varit våren vänner se du. I said what in the butt. 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 You wanna do it in my butt, in my butt. You wanna do it in my butt, in my butt. You wanna do it in my butt, in my butt. Let's do it in the butt, okay.
Yeah. Yes, that guy is a top and a bottom for the straight guy in the room. Yes, that guy right there. I would really have loved to have seen them do kung fu fighting, though. Could you imagine them fighting each other with their swords? Judges, what do we rate that? 5 flirty boys. Holy cow! That is a lot of head right there. Wow. Our next clip comes from the fat gay kid. And don't write comments or leave comments. Don't leave comments saying I'm rude about it, calling him the fat gay kid. That is his name, the fat gay kid. And when you see the clip, well, you're just going to know why he calls himself that.
All right, guys. Wake up in the That's not right. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit the city. Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
He is fat and gay.
I really never thought I'd say this, but I'd rather hear Kesha sing that song. All right, you know what he gets? How many flirty boys judges? Oh, 2, only 2. Oh, fat gay kid. Well, you know why? It's 2 too many. Well, you know why he got 2? He got 2 because he does that thing. You know, some people out there, they can touch their tongues to their nose, and others can make really funny sounds. Then comes this talented tongue.
Somebody had surgery. Cunt flaps.
No. Ew. I don't know whether to be scared or turned on, really, by that whole thing. Scared? Do any of you guys have weird talents like that? If you do, put them in the comments below. We want to hear them. Or even send us a video. Maybe we can see them. I just want to, I can't do that with my tongue, but I have a big tongue. I've never had any complaints.
You have other talents with your tongue?
No, I do. Complaints? I've never had complaints.
Never?
Nope.
Never? Not a one?
Nope.
Did you have an offer? Did anyone?
Did I have an offer?
Yeah.
For what? I know how to use my... Shut up, Howard. I know how to use my... Whatever. You get 0 flirty boys because you got this stupid piercing thing. That is so ugly. I know, right? Anyway, all right. We need to get the energy back in the show. Let's block out this. Let's block this out. Let's block this out because you know what? It's time. It's time for the dancing.
Woo!
Yeah. Oh!
Lactose intolerant.
No, crack is
lax. I don't think I can ever eat a freaking milkshake again. Did you just say you were lactose intolerant? Look at that, look. Wait, where are the flirty boys?
No,
oh, I know where they are. They're stuck right here in his crack. Right? No, really, I. You know what? No, let's not make fun of him. No. He got in front of all of America and did all this. He took time off from his job of being a plumber. We'll give him 3 flirty boys just for showing up in a Speedo. You think that's too many? 3 is too many? Well, it's still better than a half. It's still better than the tongue. All right. Well, look, we have 1 final contestant. So let's see, because Sweden's in the lead. This next person is known as the forthcoming. I don't really need to make a sex joke about his name here, do I? Right. All right, just roll the clip.
When it hit me from nowhere.
Okay. I never want to be a banana so bad in my life.
Can he do anything else?
I don't know. Can he? Can he do anything else? Oh, it bounced off his face. Oh, oh, what? Do you want to see, why did you throw, do you want to see me do this with the banana?
No.
No, it's a bruised banana. Well, as you can see, I was actually trying to do that back at home, and I'm not as talented as him. You know what? He gets 4 flirty boys just for hotness alone. Sorry, I'm trying to put it up his bum. Anyway, I guess that means our boys from Sleet win the title of the best uncut talent. Congratulations. And you thought they were only good for IKEA and ABBA. That's it for this episode of Uncut Clips of the Week. Remember, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, omgay.tv, the streaming garage. Subscribe to us right up here. Click on that. And you know what? Maybe we'll even show more clips of that guy doing stuff. In the words of my favorite boy band, bye, bye, bye. Thank you, America. Until the next episode of our talent show. Remember, send in your clips. We want to see what you can do, especially if you can do that thing with your legs behind your head. Yeah. Can you do that?
I said what in the butt. 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 You wanna do my butt?